Testing. 1, 2, 3. That's what we like to hear. And load up the mod. Testing 1, 2, 3 again, once again, once again. Number 9. Let's see how Nightbot is doing. Wake up, Nightbot! Time to post the Discord link. It's so great, Discord. You know Discord means disagreement, right? There we go. There's the Discord link. You can sign up. If you have a sub server, it's open to people who are part of the Discord and subscribe to the channel for free. And speaking of that, would you consider subscribing to the channel? Really helps me out. And it's free. Did I mention that it's free? I might have mentioned it once or twice. Well, Mr. Pack is still thinking about loading rather than actually loading. I think this pack runs Fabric. Yes, it does run Fabric, and it's Minecraft 1.20. If it's wondering, the pack is called Prominence. It's the latest version of the pack. Well, Prominence 2, latest version of the pack, 2.7.7F. I believe is the correct version. Void's Invasion. Yeah, it's got a bit of a story to it. And there's a big update coming, so I came to understand. So I've been learning a little bit about this pack. Cereal, welcome. How are you? I assume you like Minecraft? You're just randomly channel surfing. Found my ephemeral stream. Playing a mod pack called Prominence 2. It's a Fabric-based 1.20 pack. It is modded. And I've been learning a little bit more about it. For example, I've learned that there's something called a catalyzer we can make. Well, we need some amethyst first, but if we make the catalyzer, we'll be able to double our ores, and then we can make the foundry and I think triple them or quintuple them, or I don't know exactly, but you get a lot of ores basically. All right, so I guess we were adventuring. I think we just fought a bunch of drakes. Probably should not have done that. Well, I found some stuff. What is this? Let's go examine it. Is it a graveyard? Oh yeah, it's some kind of graveyard. It's like boarded up. Well, this counts as a sword in terms of breaking those things. Loots! Let's put some loots in the backpack. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm so full on stuffs. Don't really need coal. Black candles? Is that something that I want? What is that? Just hopped in to say you have an exam tomorrow. Oh yeah. Wish much luck to you. Absolutely. Good luck. May you get all the questions correctly. And that's like a cool looking ceramic too. Oh, I kind of wish I could keep that, but. Oh, that's some good loot. Chat. I need to condense that down like, oh, we got a wither skull too. That's really good. Anything else? That's six more cobwebs. I don't think we need those. Glowberries would be nice too. You know what? I don't need these rockets. Those are just duration bonds. Put those away. I do kind of want to keep the glow. What kind of book did you give me? Retribution. Sounds kind of cool. Did I not already have moss block? Don't know. If I do indeed have these, that's my trophy. Which honestly, I don't need it. Please don't think less of me for not taking that. Got more gold. Don't mind if I do. Like some spooky noises. Look at that. Do you see that? Could be some bad guys. Wait, where are my golden apples? Okay. We're in this place with all this loot, and we don't even really have a place to put it all. Inner pattern. This is spooky. Are you creeped out? Are you as creeped out as I am, chat? Wouldn't mind getting like an everlasting beef or something like that. These have got to be graves. They're cool. Ooh, leather. And red stuff. Oh, that's this thing making that groaning noise. I'm like, that sounds a little bit like villager. Are those better than mine? Yeah. Those are better than mine. You know what I don't need? A bunch of potatoes. Okay. What was that one here? Though? Yeah. Ooh. Is there anything else up here that I just don't really need to hold on to? Shockwave. Can't tell what you use for the shockwave, but there's an anvil. Oh! Two amethysts! Oh my gosh! That is something we need more than we need candles. Although those do give us a good bit of arcana. Wait a second. It's on. Take those back. How about this? Plus two maximum health. That's better than swim speed. I think we need to hang on to it. Take this back. I kind of do want those blocks. You know what? I'm gonna sacrifice one of my buckets of water. Oh, how did I miss this? But I have missed it. It's like really gonna make it hard for me, isn't it, chat? I mean, I think we'll get rid of that. We gotta take those, of course. Really would like to take those as well. We have to get rid of something. I think we can get rid of that. There. I probably can get rid of four pieces of iron. What junk did I just pick up? One of these had the copper in it. Okay. is getting back. Let's not be in the graveyard at nighttime, shall we? Like, literally further in the graveyard. I like to pick that up too. I guess we'll get rid of that. Ironically, a lot of that leather armor I picked up, but they're off. Old rapier, I had enough. Can't with minus 30 durability. We're going to take the diamond ore instead of that shovel. It has some negative. It has quite a few debuffs, so I'm not going to take that. Have a lot of amethyst by the time we're done here. Loyalty, we're not gonna have it. I didn't throw one. No, you can't repair those. Make it sure. Say this has been pretty awesome loot wise. Bag of souls, what does that mean? Sounds flipping awesome. I'm gonna take you instead of my arrows. A stack of that. Wither rose, oh, also good. I will take that instead of pumpkin pie. Crotch one is not great. Simply not great. 32 of those volumes. Also kind of crap. I mean, gold ore would be nice. We'll just put that back in the raw ore. Determine that's terrible. That It all good? No, not really. River goes back to the ingots. No more room for a redstone. I got souls too.
Yeah.
We already got bag of souls 3, so ricochet 2. Did we not already get one of those? Shots shockwave. Retribution. I'm gonna get rid of these lime flowers. Oh, we got a stack of them. Oh, okay. Other wither skull. Get rid of the rope. That's good. That's very, very good. I mean, one ancient debris is not going to do too much for us, but still electric. This place just keeps going. Ricochet can go on swords and axes. They want bows. That's on shield. So unfortunately I'm not gonna be able to wait. Could put it on here maybe. No. I mean, I could put it on there, but I think that would actually be a waste. Plus one armor, plus one max health. And that's an epic helmet. Hard not to take that. Gold Warglaive. I mean, it seems really good. The question is, I guess we'll get rid of that in favor of this. Those blueberries. What can I put up there? Probably this. Anything else? I'm gonna get rid of these garnets. Chains. What can that go on? Go on. Bye. Yeah. I'm gonna search all that. Zombie head, don't care. Don't care. Soulbound, plus one max health. Eh. I don't know, can we convert this into actual crystals or no? No. Common diamond chakra. An epic one. Right, the one we have is better. Make sure we're sleeping. Flint and steel. Don't really need one though. We're gonna need to make a new pick. Too much looting going on here, chat. Thank you. I will take some more golden iron. Fire brought. So many anvils. Two armor. That one arm. Eh. Not so good. And that's all gold. Dark iron bars. This is a part of the graveyard that no one cares about. Any idea? Okay. These guys need to blow up too. Been here before. Definitely very cool. Been here. I think so. Yeah, I totally have. Why can't I find a pick? Stack of iron. Well, that's not worth grabbing. Nothing good there. Anything good there? I think I'm only gonna take more weapons if they're like really good. Big charm. Back. Let's look at what we've got here. That's an epic. That's an uncommon. I'm gonna get rid of that one. That's also an uncommon, but it's plus 4 arcane spell power. And that one has skull smite, which is kind of cool. This is just a common. I mean, it's such a good, yeah, I get rid of it. All right. Yeah, this is not a terrific situation to be in. I don't really have a crapping table. Oh, but I could make one. I guess we're gonna make this out of iron. We don't need another axe. We need a pick. Not a very good one. You know, we could try reforging. We'll try it. I've never done it before, but we're gonna try it. We just need one of these anvils that seem to be everywhere. Okay. So reforge gear. Put that in there, and put some iron. Or requires full durability. Okay, so we have to repair it first. Okay. Now we can read. Have to put this in? Oh, we have to put this in. Requires ingredient. I thought we needed I think we need lapis. Yeah, we can't do this. We're gonna need lapis. That's okay. I love these little, like, smoky hands that are reaching up out of the ground. This is where I went, right? Yeah, that is where I went. Icy Thorn. It doesn't have max health, but it's pretty good. I'd rather have that than the four leather. Let's go to our crafting table here. That's common. We don't need that. Let's combine the redstone too. Why don't I have room for this thing? Common, rare, common. Take it. The rest are at least uncommon. Epic. Oh, it actually has Mending on. Take a little nap. Loot's too good here, chat. I find it very hard to resist loot, chat. How big is this place? Organic. Wait, isn't that the one I put in there? Or the one I threw away? Sounds awesome. Crap. Well, I guess one of these commons. Chilling, Bag of Souls 3, or Heal Allies 3. Yes, Heal Allies 3 is elected the mayor of I Don't Want You Anymore Town. I'm gonna start collecting copper too. Those birds are very loud. Not gonna bother with them. Distance. Who's that for? Oh. Yeah, that's a little too specific for me. Wild. Get on my nerves, gulls. Common iron boots? No, thank you. Rare iron boots, but minus one health. Not gonna do it. They're my favorite. as I put my withered roses away. Common, don't care. Common. What do we have here? Common leather tunic? And a common iron spear. Nope. Gonna do it. Gonna do it, chat. What do you think? How many anvils do I have? I'm gonna say I have 21. Oh, that's for the 22. Oh, okay, that's very, very close, chat. Very close. That is a lot of anvils. Keep getting more and more too. Rare diamond twin blade. And a rare iron helmet, but it's got minus one health. I think I'm gonna pass on both of those things. Is that a lodestone? Oh wow, it totally is. Oh boy. Well, we've gotta take this. How are we gonna carry it though? I guess we're gonna get rid of one of these. Wait, which is the better out of these? And something uncommon we're gonna get rid of. Curse of Binding, yeah, we don't need that. We totally have to take that, for sure. And honestly, I would like to take this as well. Leather boots, uncommon. Nothing good on them. Right, we got a lodestone. I don't know if we need a lodestone or what, but we have one. So, good in the lodestone department, chat. We've looted this area already. Oh my gosh, that's so good. I don't have any of those yet, do I? Common leather pants with cursive binding. Yeah, that's not something we really need in our lives. Got Robin the Grave chat. Ooh, now what's that there? What is it? Something new and interesting? Rats. This is nether wart. Consequence. Game at night, breaking the doors of our home, dragons at night. They are neighbors. I can't believe what he has done to that man. They call him Robert. Took my brother first. Trap doors open. Couldn't look up. I could. Men in my village are whispering. They want to ambush the guards. What this trap did. Robert looked at me. I am next. What did you do, Robert? Robert! That's like so messed up, Robert. Better not count this as a village, because it's gonna start a raid. Anvil and dripstone. I want that. But what can I get rid of some electrum, I suppose. This is not good. Okay, so I need to get rid of something. So let's tap something that's not that great. Claymore. That's a two-handed weapon. That's a rare. That's an epic. We want both of those. That's a rare. That's an uncommon. I don't know what bag of souls is. I'm going to get rid of this. Well, hang on. Yeah, I'm going to get rid of this. Put that up there. We can get those. Like, what is this supposed to be? Drops the dripstone on them and kills them. But how that works? That was a sticky one too. Did it make anything else for the lodestone? Not really. I'd rather have the sticky piston, to be perfectly honest. Can't bear not to get all the good stuff, you know, chat. Oh, that's Crimson Nylian there. Now it's dead. Get up to the top. We'll probably eat before we fall again. What dirty deeds for Dender keep here? Well, that's it. Need a waste. I mean, I'm just gonna keep you in there, buddy. Some good stuff in there. A rare gold sigh. I mean, it's cool. I could hang on to it. Well, I probably can't. Robert stuck. You know what I'm going to do? Villagers got infected. They will turn a mindless creature, killing everything they see. Need to prevent this. Who else will? All the children, all my friends. They need to die. I need to save them. I need to save the rest of us. Who else will? I don't know, like, is he crazy, or what? Yeah, diamond horse armor really can't do anything with it. Oh, that's, what's that? doing some messed up things here. Would like some soul sand, please. Please and thank you. I guess paradox. I hear a soldier. There's a decoy there too. That'd be great. Nether influence that have come into this area chat. Very suspicious. Alright, where we go? We really need to go back. I guess we'll go. Northeast. Yeah, that way. Alright, buddy, you're on your own. You're just on your own, buddy. I am so... That's right, buddy. I will wreck you. Without good reason. I think we should go east a little bit. Yeah, this way. What is that? Ooh. Oh, I didn't like this. Oh, can we not grow this? I think we need to not grow this. Something's burning down over there. I don't know, like, can we... All blue biofilm. I have a feeling the tall can be grown. Let's just see. I guess it can't be. These are what? Maple? Larch. They're largely larch. I don't think I have any regular bones to get another good boy. Fortunately. Well, we can grow them big. let's find another one of those. Those are awesome. Oh, that's a brown flower. We need those, actually. But we can make, you know what? We can make plenty of them. Weird looking dog. Bunch of those guys over there. Oh, but you know what? We need to go find a cow. So southeast we need to go. This dumb cow. Hear him. There you are. Perfect. Get another bucket of milk. You pour the milk out. Not going to. Alright, now we can safely go into a village. Now we'll do something in raid. Hello. I had a bony bone to give you, but I don't. Sorry, but I do not have such a thing for you. Oh, and in fact, we don't even have room for these. Possible. Don't really care about. I want your loot. I want your sweet. Ooh, an uncommon. Yeah, it's not very good. Got a little bit excited there for a sec, okay? Just for a sec. Very good weapon. Putting that out there. I guess that's all the loot that they have, okay. How do you not have a village nearby? What is that green stuff down? There's something special down there, I think. Yeah, good luck getting to me, buddy. Oh, this is one of these things. I do not think I'm geared up enough to take this. Right. I don't have any excess block. Plus, we've seen those crypts all over pretty much. That blue stuff. But, okay. Very fast under the water. To breathe from time to time. I think those are dangerous. I'm not gonna bother them. I think they can like blow up or make you sick. Oh, there's something down that way. Exactly what it is. Just want a village with a waystone, please. Okay. I would not mind finding some blacksmith. I don't know where I would put it.
I know where you could put it!
Very inappropriate thing for you to say. Yes! Where did they come from? Ow. That loot wasn't very good. These are like some kind of, this is like, I guess, a village ruin? A village ruin without any good loot. Look, if you have a waystone, all will be forgiven. Oh, look, great. Now there's a good boy. Little mini base here. That's something I would put together. Parts of this fell off are relatively intact. Oh, I might as well. I think we'll replenish those slides. Don't need that. Not sure what that is. A tuft of whisper. That's interesting. Is that where I just was? No. A deep slate. Oh. One of those. Did you kill yourself, or? I would like to know what's in there, but I don't want to, like, get trapped somewhere just trying to get home. It looks like there might be a village over this way. We're gonna go check it out. See any bad guys there? Oh, is this another blacksmith? I think it might be. I will take another cauldron. Fire resistance. That could be very, very useful. Stone cutter. I guess this is not a blacksmith, but like a giant mason. Common sword. Don't need it. Take that though. So here. I have that one, so let's see. I do know that one. Ah, bit of lapis. Anything else we can get rid of here? You know what, we don't. What is plus two max health? But yeah, I guess we could get rid of that. Pin, I don't need it. Please let me have. Eat up your cake. Eat up your cake. Ah. Rank two. Swift footed. Well, why don't we put down. Okay, let's put down one of our anvils. One of our 100 different anvils. And. those in there, and we will put it on there. There, good. Any other things you want? Chain. This chain need to go on. Ricochet needs to go on a bow. We could put Ricochet on a bow. Oh. I thought it was a bow, but not actually a bow. And Retribution, and that goes on a sword. Oh, that goes on a shield. Wait. One minus one man. Bad. No. Should we try to reforge it? Oh, we have to heal it up first. Sladeus. That's it, Claymore. Sigh. I don't know if I would put get those things to be perfectly honest. I like to call it cartographer. And now I will take your. I would like to put that too, if you're perfectly honest. They do not have any room. Can I compress anything though? Not enough gold to make another. Bone helmet. I missed two health. Sign me up! Sign me up to have lower health, please! I'm ready! Let this be a village. Oh, I think it might be a ruined village. I don't know what it looks like. I don't understand. Oh. Not at all a village. So southeast or there. Southeast, I think. There's a big hole. Will I be able to get around with it? What is this? I found one of these before, I think. I don't think I knew that there was loot there, though. What is that? What happened here? Fellas. How do you account for all this death? Another book and quill. Wow, that's really, really grim. Seriously, what happened here? Wait. How did I miss, like... I don't understand. Wait, something's really weird. Me that there's something here. Under here? Look at that. It's showing there's some kind of village here. Right? I see this. I don't see anything down here. That's really strange. It's just showing me stuff on the map that is not actually there. Unless it's invisible. That's like way up in the sky, isn't it? Anything up in the sky? Another one of those little wishing well deals. Some of our friends over here. Wreck you. You can go rah 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 all you want. He'll wreck you. I'm in a wrecky mood right now. Oh. Odd play. There certainly are a lot of dead things around. I'm just saying. Pointing out the presence of dead things that I seem to be finding. I would continue. Oh, that's a, oh, okay, actually, yeah, this is good. We need to get some blackstone, but we need to have, yeah, we need to get a little prepared for this chat. First of all, let's make another pickaxe. There's this thing as an emerald pickaxe. Yeah. Okay, just wanted to, you know, make sure. Common. Right, it lowers my speed. We need the blackstone to make the second tier of palace. No, we need quite a bit of it. This would have to be all waterlogged like this. Oh my goodness. Stop! Come on, Jeez, so annoying. Over here and let's sleep. Get it from over here. Let me in the bed. Oh. Only an uncommon axe, that's not that great. Look at that. Hold on to that. I really like the adventuring focus of this pack. Particularly after coming out of a fairly grindy pack like Ultimate Progression and Gravitas 2. Nice, you know what? I'm gonna put a little bit of light over here. Try and use the diamonds I have to make it time thick. I'm a little tempted to do that. Why is it making spooky noises? I like spooky noises. Stop with the spooky. Feel like there should be nether gold spawning in here too. The idea is that the meteor brought all this nether stuff. How much do I have? 57, almost a full stack. I still have that astral. There's supposed to be like a like to go in there. I could just make a diamond pick. Oh, wait. want more Blackstone, or do I want... Way to go here. This. Maybe the crafting table. You gonna just let me continue to use that, or... No. No, you are not. All right. This is more of a main line lately in hand. Well, I guess this is all the gold I was wishing for. Ah, they were in the chest. And more diamonds. Get all this first and combine all the nuggets together. Maximum goldage. This has more durability. Think of it, like, can I make another backpack? I mean, I'd have to go smelt some glass. That's too much. Definitely want to pass up all this potential gold here. Thank you. 8 ingots worth. Not too bad. So, the uses of this... Oh, you can't get gold out of it. I guess there's a chance when you break it, you can get gold. 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's see if I get any more. Yes, we do. Chance. I think it's pretty decent. Maybe 1 in 4. See, we did a whole stack. And then we'll see how much. I gotta take the diamond, and I actually need some nether quartz. You know what? I could maybe do. Hang on a second here. I got a black seed somewhere, right? Or did I throw that away like a dummy? I think I threw it away like a dummy! No, I don't need those, that many of those. Yeah, because I could have made something extremely useful with that black seed. And one piece of obsidian isn't really going to help me. Let's see if there's anything at all we can put. Meteor get them. Keep going east, hoping to find a village. Anything, anything. That is something. Well, I wonder if it's that giant mushroom thing. Like the evil cow thing. probably can't handle it right now, to be perfectly honest. That's what it looks like. Drakes here. I wonder how you can tame them. She was gonna die from that? Really, are that terrible? What do drakes have to be fed? I want to know. Tell me immediately. Yeah, you're a drake. Like, what do you eat? Well, I don't think I have any, like, meat or anything. Take some of this meat. All right, Drake. In a tree. Remember, I'm not bothering you, Mr. Drake. I don't see that they have any kind of... Well, I try to give you some dinners. Eat it. Man. You're a poo-poo head. Shadow Sting. I don't want that. Don't really care about that. This. I think I already have a whole stack of those, though, don't I? Wait, did I not get the Blackstone? Wait. That's not good. That's coal. I might need to go. Yeah, I'm gonna need to go back. How could I forget the point? That's basically the whole reason I went to that here. Ow! I need that. I think it is. Alright. Well, I have black. Yeah, this is the new year. Can't do anything there. Chat, I'm gonna take, you know, I don't need that. I'm gonna take a 5-minute break. I'll be back. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Oh, beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Oh, beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Oh, beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Oh, beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Oh, beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful! Oh, beautiful. You know, a gas will blast through that fast, right? I do know this. Why we're gonna be thinking happy thoughts. Oh! Beautiful!
Okay.
Two flax seeds. Now, we want to do the trick that I was thinking of doing earlier. We need some regular dirt to do this. Next to water is really good. Meal. On there. Put that back in my inventory. Get that. Don't quite have enough yet. Make one of these, we need 6, 7 flax and 1 strix. I want to have a total of 15 so I can make 2 of these. Can't twerk, right? I mean, we can't twerk. It doesn't accomplish anything. Well, actually, that's not enough. We need 16. puppy. Puppy just had a nice walk. Oh, I can almost make three. All right, now just about cooking with gas. All right, what do we want to put away in here? The moss block with that. Iron, bone block. Blackstone, gilded blocks. Those. Wait, where did I put the rest of my blocks of iron? Normally you can only, in your main inventory, you can only carry like one of these, maybe two, or get a debuff being encumbered. But I believe if we put these in our backpack, we'll just... Like I said, this flax stuff is really powerful. String. Also, you can use. What are they called? Sacks. Stack of chests. Alright, so now. I think actually we could make two more. Unstackable stuff. The things which I don't expect to get more. I'll keep the diamond ore out of there. Do I put flax seeds in here already? I don't think so. Alright, nice. Let's see if these hold their inventory. Oh, okay, this is going to be a problem. Mark. Yeah. no. I thought it was so clever. I don't know. I guess it's going to make me consume more hunger or something. I mean, I'm willing to chance it. Maybe we'll just stay in the water. I could have gotten more of that kill with Blackstone, couldn't I? Now that I've gotten rid of my inventory. Let's get it. Rubies here too. Right over here. Something over here. What do you do with Mr. Bear? Send me lots of problems. Soul sand too. We got all kinds of stuff, chat. Do we want this? Like, is this useful for anything? I don't think it is. Yeah, we've been here. Wait, no. We're black cannons. What? But it takes a bone. Maybe I'll meet another good boy. Don't know what will happen. That waterlogged leaves. That is wild. I don't know what that is. It's so strange. I don't go down here and see what it is. Just a big old oak tree. Drakey, drakey, wakey, wakey. What's for supper? Eggsy, bakey. If you were a drake, what would you hire? That's my question. It's the one I pillaged before. When I remember that I had no blackstone. Who's this here? Weird generation. Powering cliff. That's the other type of meteor. I feel like it's easy sapphires here. And such like.
of those crystals.
Ooh, a lush cave. Lead. Prismos. Prismarite. Now, can we do anything with you? Guessing the answer to that is probably no. Prisma glass. That sounds cool. Oh. I'm spawned. That's awesome. The loot's not especially. Great waypoint. Lime spawner. Maybe I'll need that for some reason. Nobody knows. I don't remember where I saw the sapphires. I see some rubies. Here we go. Here we go. You ran at me. I think that's the first of that that I've seen. And I'm out of space again. That like squid floaty thing that we found. Really great. Way better than a boat is. Said that I had a skill point to spend. Go check out the ice. Find an ice village. End. Alright, so we got Rogue's Path. Extra attack damage or extra range damage. Bonus health and healing. Firepower for. So if I go and grab this. Oh, I guess I just already bought it. like maximum health too. I like Path of Exile. That is Shipwreck. I think that's probably worth checking out. A lot of stuff. 17 spin. What is gonna let me get the rest of the stuff? An epic sword. That sounds good to me. That's an enchanted golden apple. Okay, there's something else in here. Should be a village over here. Yep, I think there is. Here's a village. Very, very good. Please have a waste of money. There's a lot of brick here. Crafting cable. Ooh. We enjoy those. Take snow back with us. We want to like cook stuff up. No, we don't. You know, the packs that have that beachwear thing, I never can seem to find, like, the rest of it. Pepper. Is it red hot? Beetroot soup. Good on a beetroot soup that I need right now. Which is none. I need none. Exactly none beetroot soup. Threw away the beets. Searching around. Oh, villager hat. Very nice. You gotta give yourself more room in this house, bud. Man. all the chili peppers in the world. Every time I'm going to make that same dumb joke. Raw record. A frozen flower. Snow never bothered me anyway. Let it go. Let it go. Ooh. Hey, I said let it go. Juan, Paola, what's going on? Seems like there's a game afoot. Guys. In the place. Oh, I guess what I need is probably the seed. Unless I can convert these. I can. Your loot. Thunderstrike. I'm pretty sure I don't know that one yet. I do already know it. Okay. Why do you guys have, like, the dangerous things around this? No reason it just happened that way. What you say, I'll believe it. I will believe you, I promise. I don't think we even need this much more. I mean, we've gotta have a toy shark. How could we not have that? It would just be very wrong if we didn't have a toy shark. This is a big old house. There better be a big old treasure in here. Maybe just one crappy treasure. I like that. I do like the looks of that. Candy cane. Mr. Candy cane. Wild shot. Pretty sure I know that one. And we're gonna take this. Mine that, buddy. No longer yours. Mine. Look at this one already. Who closed this door? Who did that? Take all your stuff, buddy. Think about that. Don't like it? Huh. That is... Ooh, blue eyes. Thank you very much. Thunderstrike already knew it. Light. Ready. Like gumball. Gumdrop. Not gumball. Gumball. Yeah, it's just cute to be able to say gumballs. Good on that. Thank you very much. Can we put anything up there? You got a good trade. This is so big. Going places I've already been. is your door here? Seems strange. Candy canes. Oh, these don't stack. Okay, well, then I only need one. Haha. You crap. Buddy, you need to move out of my way. You can steal all this. Oh, yes, that's very good. Are you disabled? Well, I guess I could put the hat on my head. Have not found a waste though. Same that I want. There's something over there. Oh, that's what is this? You're drapes? You are drapes. Like, I don't know what that's supposed to be. Haha, that's awesome! I love it. Whatever mod adds this is cool. Sweeping edge on the shield. Okay. What do you have? Do you have a good trade? Rampaging. I mean, that seems like it's good. Let me in there. All right, where did you go? Oh, I don't have that yet. I need to get the book. Now you're gonna run away. I can't find you. Could combine those together. I don't know if it'll work on my chakra. It doesn't. Is there any way to get those? They're super annoying. And the emerald. All the snow blocks. Get a lot of coal here too. All right, no everlasting Nothing everlasting. Another hat, but I don't need to. That's white wool. I don't need that. Must have thought it was snow. Epic! Oh, legendary! Plus 4 max health. It has swift footed on it. Now let's look at the map and see if we can see any kind of structure. That's something. Be a ruin though. And southeast is something also. Go southeast. You have good loot. Sure. Rare crossbow. That seems like a good one. There's nothing here. Again. Is it like an underground thing? The heck? I assume it is underground. Should we need to find a actual, like, a regular village, not a weird, like, snow village. 400 blocks that way. Oh, you know what? That might be a Sky. That has got to be a Sky build. Can't see it because it's so far up, probably. Oh, I can't pick those up. Get worms into this bit. Makes sense. Probably draft. I don't know. Get the train pretty soon. Hopefully, it gets to the Sky bit. Still can't see it. Post. It's barely gonna have enough blocks. I hope. Normally, when I come to these, I have the ability to fly. Stressful, I'm not gonna lie. You guys better have really, really good loot. So far, not all that impressed. guys. That's your loot right there. That's what you call loot. Oh, faucets. Yeah, those are a thing, aren't they?
Should not have converted that.
These difficult to make. Oh, yeah. Not at all. Yeah, we don't need to grab that. Oh, more of these. I'm gonna take more of these, you know? Now I'm over encumbered too. Oh, when I'm this, can't jump up there. I can't jump up a full block. That might be a problem, actually. Still can't jump up. This is the one that I just made. Getting rid of the beetroot again. Yeah, now I can jump up. Yeah, I can't be in number two. That's just not. And K. Gotcha, we already know. Now my question, do we have a way of turning this into regular quartz? It's not looking as though that's possible, so I will fix your quarter again. Because that's just the kind of nice guy I am, chat. Oh. What? I think they don't have a waystone either. Iron plus two max hull. That's great. Some plus two max health. What do you got? Lucky Explorer. Wow. That's great. Anvil, I'm gonna put an enchantment on me. No. Common, common, just for you to take the leap of faith, I guess. Hey, why don't you put that stuff on me? Frozen grass is what that is. Lantern's up there. We almost died. After Tommy Bat. Okay. A cooking pot. I think. I want to see if this holds its inventory when I break it. It does not. Alright, well. Now we know. Refined iron, don't need that. Iron pickaxe. Epic iron chest plate. It doesn't have max health, though. I still think it's pretty good. We'll keep it. A little pie. Nice little cooking pot there. I wouldn't mind one of those. Rope. Okay, that's neat. Tomatoes? Can I have the cooking pot? I have no room. Oh, and that's a stove too. Oh, we can get one of those. I mean, these probably aren't that expensive either. Getting it. I'm doing it, chat. Don't care. That's all I want. I mean, I want loot. Leather. Wow. That's how we get back up. Oh, here. Which I missed. That is a lot of obsidian lead we don't need. Maybe we do. Wish I could take the obsidian. Soul sand, yeah, I kind of need that. Don't need cobble, though. That's enough to just make a electric. Wait, now where do we go? That's where I got the stove. Guys, you forgot to make a door there. Still hoping for that, like, super beef. That was disappointing. Oh, I can't pick up the spouts.
Hello?
Comet. Doesn't seem very good. That's okay. Silva. Leather pants or leather tunic? I'm good on my pants. My pants, Silva. Here. All right, can we put this? Hey, that freed up some space. Yet another damage anvil. Better have really good loot, buddy. So far, not great. But I appreciate you having an anvil, though. That kind of redeems you in my eyes. Here. Stairs not allow me to do anything. Again, you guys keep forgetting to make the doors. What's up with that, guys? Get to work, okay? I need two cooking pots and two stove. Why not? The motto crate. Great. Wait. Great. Like, what's the plan here? Just fall down and, like, die? That's pretty far. I'm not sure I can survive that. Ow. So, I did survive. Yeah. So, yeah. So to be sure I'm over water, I want to jump down. He survived. Patient has survived. Ooh, what is that? Where are you? There's a couple of them around here. What are you? You're not gonna tell me what you are? You look really cool. You are a Zarpatak. One second, chat. Hey chat, actually I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Hope you have a great night. Don't forget to subscribe, it's totally free.